Well, this is fun. This is the Colortone Parasite Overdrive from Adrian at Colortone Pedals up in Sydney. And like all Colortone pedals, it comes with some things that you would expect and some twists, some really welcome twists. For starters, we've got this gorgeous etched top, which is pretty cool. Bit hard to photograph, I've got to say. That's why it looks like it's on an angle, because I'm shooting it from behind just so you can see what the knobs are actually doing. This is my old Gibson Special. Is it a Les Paul Special? Yes, I think it's a Les Paul Special. It's got, you know, classic P90s in it. I'm running into a standard old Princeton blackface sim in the axe over there because I just wanted a basic amp platform. Turn this guy on. All right, the twists are, well, for starters, we've got a gain control, which will go from, you know, virtually no gain all the way up to kind of a medium overdrive, medium gain overdrive. Then we've got the level control. I like it at about 1 o'clock. Down here, we've got active tone controls, low and high, and at noon or the Goldilocks position, they are pretty much at unity. Above those, we have two toggle switches. The little bass toggle switch up here will turn your bass resonance into something that resembles a 4x12 cabinet. And the treble boost up here, or the bright switch, will give you a pre-drive treble boost. With the gain down low, tone controls at noon, and these guys both off, and we'll start at the back position. You need some gain. Just giving a little bit of dirt. If we wind the gain up, so the drive wound up will really get into sort of sag territory, but down low, and that's cool, but down low it's a little more manageable, and it just adds that little bit of grit. These tone controls, let's wind up the treble a bit. Yeah, that's cool. So if you want to tame the bottom end and get rid of any flubbiness that may be inherent in your amplifier, he's the one to turn down. Let's turn this guy on. Oh yeah, there's our quad box. Back the bass back a bit and up the treble. Just a reminder of the clean tone again. Almost makes me want to have that on all the time. And the treble boost. Probably a bit much for this amp. Does wonders for the neck pickup though. Clean. Thank you. almost turns it into a Strat neck pickup. Had in this guy, the Parasite Overdrive from Colortone Pedals of Sydney. Go to their website and grab one for yourself. Thanks for watching, Steve.